All right, here's a quick and simple way to find the form submissions on Elementor. From your WordPress dashboard, click on the Elementor settings on the dashboard menu and click under submissions. This will list all of the forms that have come in, and you can click on any one of those to view in more depth. Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button right now. Stay tuned and check out the channel for other interesting and informative videos.